Want some bacon?
No, man, I don't eat pork.
Are you Jewish?
No, I ain't Jewish. I just don't dig on swine, that's all.
Why not?
Pigs are filthy animals. I don't eat filthy animals.
Yeah, but bacon tastes good. Pork chops taste good.
Hey, sword rat may taste like pumpkin pie, but I'd never know because I wouldn't eat the filthy motherfuckers. Pigs sleep and root and shit. That's a filthy animal. I ain't eat nothing, ain't got sense enough to disregard its own feces.
How about a dog? Dog eats his own feces.
I don't eat dog either.
Yeah, but do you consider a dog to be a filthy animal?
I wouldn't go so far as to call a dog filthy, but they're definitely dirty. But dogs got personality. Personality goes a long way.
So by that rationale, if a pig had a better personality, he would cease to be a filthy animal. Is that true?
Well, we have to be talking about one charming motherfucking pig. I mean, he had to be 10 times more charming than that arm on Green Acres, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, man, that's good. That's good, man. You're starting to lighten up.